Good evening. Start this microphone here. Yeah. Let's get tonight's festivities started. Just for the sound guy, put some middle range on for me, because my voice sounds like Mickey Mouse right now. Okay, you guys. Right. This is an intimate concert. Not really, but it is. Too much reverb. Thank you. Sorry, I was getting everything straight. By the way, that was just improvisation. All the students can improvise the ensemble right now. This is a select group of all the students that we have chosen as directors to represent our school district here, the Chaffey Joint Union High School District. And over here, to your right, you're going to hear after this the Symphonic Ensemble, which again has students that have been selected and are some of the best students in our music program. You're going to have a great concert. Let me tell you, the sounds that we've been able to produce in the last day and a half, really, probably about 6 hours of rehearsal, and you're going to hear some wonderful tunes tonight. Before I move on, if everybody could please turn their cell phones off or on vibrate, that'd be wonderful. Unless you have a great jazz app, then feel free right now. That'd be great. Thank you very much. A few things we want to take care of right ahead of time. I wanted to introduce our superintendent, Mr. Matt Holton, back over here. And Mr. Tim Warren, our assistant superintendent. Two absolutely incredible individuals that really focused on education and moving our district forward. You may notice that you're having some school improvements out there, like new buildings, we're getting new computers and a whole bunch of things that are going on in schools around us. And it's because of their hard work and all the principals and the staff and a lot of parent help that we have Proposition P that has passed. So you're going to see that immediately. You're seeing the improvements right now. So thank you, parents, for all your help also. Congratulations. It's great. I'm going to introduce my principal, Mr. Jim Cronin. He's over here. And one of our other administrators that is here tonight, Mr. Chris Holliston. You guys are so polite. Thank you. All right. Bring up the loud democracy. This is jazz. You can feel free to let down. It's all right. My name is Brian McNair. I teach at Altoma High School, and I absolutely love teaching. I love teaching. I love teaching the kids. I love music, and it's a great opportunity for me to be able to stand here in front of the great talent. And my cohort in tonight's jazz is Mr. James Rocio, and he's going to start this evening off with our first tune called Purple Gazette.
How you guys doing? Good. We're gonna go ahead and play a little Duke Ellington for you here. Mr. McNair and myself just talking on vacation, and every year we kind of try to figure out exactly what direction we're gonna take the set in. We tried to start talking about it, and we decided to go a little bit more traditional. So we're gonna bring a lot of Duke Ellington, Count Basie, Sammy Nestico to you this evening. Hope you enjoy it. Our first tune, as I said before, is a Duke Ellington tune. And this is going to feature on clarinet, actually, our lead tenor player, Mr. Lucas Fuchting. It's also going to feature our second tenor, Ms. Sydney Bonnell, on that. Also, Mr. Stephen Novi on trumpet, and Ryan Cole on trumpet, and the whole rhythm section in the beginning, which is Alex Valdez, Tatiana Rosales, and Eli Martinez. This is Purple Gazette.
Thank you.
big hand for all the solos. And back over to Mr. Brian. Played by Count Basie. You've probably heard this one many, many times back in the 60s and 70s, but definitely this is one of the songs that he played all the time on the set, the Queen Bee. It's going to have Lucas over here on tenor saxophone, and for a piano, Alex Valdez, and one more... yes, indeed. No guitar tonight. Here we go, Queen Bee.
Thank you.
One of the traditional literature for the bass here orchestra is a tune called Little Darling. And although not a very difficult tune as far as technical facility or anything like that, it's a tune that requires a whole lot of musicality and, more importantly, a large amount of control by a young ensemble. And Eric Morales went ahead and wrote a tune in tribute to that. And we're going to go ahead and do that. This is going to feature Ms. Aubrey Alt on the alto. It's also going to do a little something for Mr. Alex Valdez on piano. And this is very simply entitled Finding You Here. That was a nice, slow, easy one. You got Queen Bee kind of pulled in that little nice little spot there. Well, this is going to wake you up. You can get barn burn. It's called the Magic Flea. And this is a Sammy Nesk arrangement.
It's always used to close out a set because it's just fast, and hang on to the seats because we're going to go for it. It's going to feature Lucas over here on tenor, Alex on the piano there, and Mr. Segura, Cole Segura, on guitar. And thank you very much for being here and supporting music. There we go. Magic Fleet.
Thank you.
Wow.
I told you, Martin Gardner, hang on, put your seatbelts on, lift off, magic flea. We got one person, Lauren DeCosta back there on drums. Okay, give us a few seconds. We're gonna exit the stage and I'd like to have the Symphonic Ensemble please come. Flutes, clarinets, and anybody in the first two rows first, please. Plus anybody in the first row, you need to get the chairs out first, okay? So come on up right now.
Thank you. I'd like to bring up the director of bands, Mrs. Elise Doremos from Ontario High School.
Thank you. director, the director of bands from Montclair High School, Mr. Douglas A. McKenna Jr.
Thank you. That was just so moving that I had to leave quickly. Next up, from beautiful Chaffey High School, Mr. Stephen Yanag.
Thank you.
we're here to have a great time and entertain. And thank you to all the administrative assistants and administration here for coming out and supporting our ensembles. Have a great night. Thanks again.